Hi. Locators help us designate and specify web elements, and there are basically 8 locators coming from Selenium library. These are ID, name, class name, link text, partial link text, tag name, CSS selector, and finally XPath locators. First of all, we need to understand 3 important criteria for choosing the preferred locator. First critical point is selecting especially a unique locator. Secondly, we should avoid choosing dynamic web elements, which are likely to change in the future. Third and final critical point is, let me say, picking any locator expression, which is the shortest possible with minimal required information. Based on these 3 important criteria, of course, ID locator is the most preferred and reliable way. Why? Because ID is always unique for each element, but it can be dynamically changed. For example, any ID element may be dynamically get changed by refreshing the page, although it is always expected to be unique. So we need to pay attention to this situation. Also, we can use name and class name locators. However, they may not be unique for each element at all times, of course. Both of link text and partial link text are used to identify the links just present on the web page with anchor tags. And tag name can be used with group elements such as select, checkboxes, and we can say dropdowns. We can use CSS selector for dynamic web elements. XPath locator has 2 different types, as absolute and relative XPath. Absolute XPath starts with single slash and it goes down one by one until we reach to the web element we are looking for. On the other hand, relative XPath starts with double slash and it goes directly to anywhere else in the HTML code. So we should prefer relative XPath. Moreover, XPath can traverse elements from parent to child and also back to child to parent. But on the other hand, however, CSS selector allows only from parent to child. Let's make a conclusion. As a short, ID locator is commonly the most preferable locator since it is generally and always expected to be unique. And those 3 criteria I just highlighted must always be taken into consideration. Thank you for listening.